And now, a 2 second silence for the final episode of Game of Thrones. That's right, guys. The popular American drama has finally concluded with a not so popular ending. After Dany's death, the new ruler is neither Jon Snow nor Tyrion Lannister, but our very own Bran the Broken. What a shocker.
Me Express kiosks are all set to come to India. Xiaomi announced that these kiosks are vending machines that will allow users to purchase Xiaomi smartphones and mobile accessories at a location near them.
Implementing a strong password is the easiest way to ensure your data security. For crafting a strong password, use some capital and lowercase alphabets, symbols and numbers. There you go.
Tough times prevail Huawei. After Google suspended its operations, Japan's Panasonic also halted its business activities, with the telecom major joining a long list of companies who are doing so.
Not even the industry veterans could escape the huge potential lying in artificial intelligence. Former Infosys CEO Vishwal Sikka has launched an AI-based startup called Vyan Systems Inc., which has raised $50 million in its latest round of funding.
342 startups were exempted from angel tax this year. In addition, reduced tax rates is definitely something the ecosystem is looking forward to in the coming times. Oh,